Oh my god, we've spent 30 minutes just trying to get this thing to work.
That means it's, I don't know what that means.
Well, I'm ready to start whatever you cut the chat up.
Oh god, why can't I see the chat?
Hey everybody, it's Pembroke W. Corgi, and I'm here with.
I'm Crunchy.
And we're playing Bendy and the Ink Machine.
We've traveled the long dry wastelands of stream settings to get this dang thing working, let me tell you.
And now it's telling me the video output is low, bad again. YouTube is not
I don't know.
receiving enough. Please check the video resolution.
I don't know, man. I'm looking at the stream right now and it looks fine.
It looks
Looks
fine.
fine.
Okay, it
Yeah.
might. Then I'm gonna keep going then. All right.
All right. Yes, and Kyo, I can in fact read that. And I don't want to fight you. I don't know. You know how long it's been since I've taken Kung Fu?
Everyone's kung fu fighting.
It was so long ago that DuckTales was still actually on the air. Not DuckTales, that Tailspin was still on the air.
All right, let's get this started. Let's see what we got to deal with. Dear Henry, it seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips by, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. I don't know if this guy's my best pal.
With a name like that, it seems you're kind of locked into your job whether you want to or
Oh,
not.
awesome. I can like actually use my controller on this? I was expecting it to be all mouse controls.
All right.
I'm cool with that. I actually. Oh, shit. I didn't get to see the controls because I was picking up my controller.
There's. I think your trigger was weapon. I think your Y was interact, maybe. Find the ink machine.
Right. I like how this place works. This whole place looks like a cartoon. Oh, the dancing demon. By
Ooh.
Bonds!
Man, the censors really didn't give a shit back then.
Bendy and the Little Devil Darlin'. The Bendy and Sheep Songs with Boris the Wolf. Boris, oh.
That's a wolf?
Looks like Goofy's relative.
Man, those old 30s cartoons, you just kind of put ears on a thing. If that's totally a hyena, yeah, we swear.
Yeah, we don't need to go into our conversation about Bosco we had off camera.
God.
Bosco, the maybe racist young black kid? I'm not sure. You tell us, Warner.
Man. Goodness gracious.
He's a cute looking guy. Look at him.
Yeah, that's the fact that we've seen it in more than one place totally does not mean that we're going to learn to hate that at some point because it'll be, I don't know, trying to murder us.
Ah, of course not. You know, it's not that. Oh, hey, that's another one.
Oh, there's another one. They're just kind of everywhere, smiling, looks always watching.
Even a doll of him.
Oh, good.
To be sold at your. To be sold on, I don't know. Redbubble.
Yeah, there you go. 1930s Redbubble. Dreams come true. Oh, we have writing on the wall. Ooh, that's.
It's in ink, so that's not bad, right? Right?
Yeah, I guess. Well, it's called Bendy and the Ink Machine, not Bendy and the Blood Machine.
Yeah, that's right. So we're good. We're good. Let's see.
Oh, God, is ink going to be some sort of euphemism for blood, and it's all just going to be. I don't know. What does that sign say? Ink Machine.
Oh, there we go. It's the ink machine.
So this is the ink machine, huh?
We found it. I guess that's it. Game's over.
Oh, that was a short game. Yeah, we gotta turn on the
Oh,
ink
look,
machine.
it's another friend. Hello, friend. Just always watching.
So I can jump. Oh, there's a lot more controls to this than like, you know, Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. I was hoping to see what the controls were, but oh well.
We've already established you can't even resize the screen, the window, or change the resolution, so... Oh, no, that was the other game. Never mind.
Yeah. Well, we can't on this. Oh, now I can change the resolution. I have to be in the game. Okay, I have to actually start the game, take it out of full screen, and change the resolution. What the hell?
Wow.
That's... Why can't I do that at, the title screen?
Because that would make too much sense.
All right, well... I don't see any way to start this thing.
Don't worry, it'll start when it's good and ready.
Well, since I'm supposed to start it, so I'm going to just, explore around, see if I can find something else of interest. Maybe we have to start somewhere else. Oh, hi. Man, they made a lot of these.
Yeah, they sure did.
Is he wearing a dress?
Maybe.
Where's his head in that picture?
Oh dear, I don't know. Maybe you need to turn on the power to it or something.
Oh, a 4x4 just fell out of from the ceiling.
Oh, I'm sure that just means this place is in bad repair, not like anything's trying to kill you.
No, of course not, because I mean it doesn't look its whoa. Oh. Oh
my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Joey, palsy.
Boris has seen better days.
Yeah, you're telling me.
What the... Wait, he's a cartoon character, though.
Uh-oh.
You know what's really...
Or is he?
You know what the really weird and wrong thing about that is?
What?
He shouldn't have organs.
I have so many questions about everything I thought I knew. Oh, wait, look, there's a pipe behind him or something.
Yeah, there is.
Does that mean that you have to kill old cartoons to make new ones? This is some Full Metal Alchemist equivalent exchange cartoon bullshit going on.
Let's see. Maybe they were just harvesting cartoon organs. Maybe he was already dead, They needed to save some other cartoon guy, though,
Yeah.
The cartoons aren't real, so...
All right.
Oh, that's a flashing light that's totally... Oh, so we do need to turn the power on.
Let's see. I said, okay, I need to fix the ink machine by getting some items. Okay, I just saw, some off-brand version of Goofy with his organs taken out, and you're still like, well, we better get this thing working.
So, well, that was troubling. Oh, well.
hi.
Oh, no, it moved. Ooh.
Who put this here?
It's fine, it's just, he's a friend.
He's a friend. He looks like a swell guy. He's probably just trying to help me.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's like, oh, look, who's
look, he's writing
now?
More...
Huh. I'm not. Oh, actually, Crunchy was. You were laughing a few minutes ago, right?
Was I? Yeah, probably. I do that a lot.
So we need to look for some items, it says.
We sure do.
So, let's look at...
Well, what items do we need to look for? Because it doesn't exactly tell us.
No, we see... Let's see. There's a book. A wrench. A gear. We will be the gear holder now.
Wait, hang on a second. So are you trying to tell me that to fix the machine, and rather than, actually fixing it, we have to just put things on pillars?
Yep, seemingly that's the case.
Okay, it's good to know that Umbrella Corporation is branching out, then, in their completely asinine method of doing things department.
Let's see. It's not some sort of satanic, device or anything like that. That would be ridiculous.
Yeah, perish the thought.
Let's see. Oh, hey, it's a book.
How did I oh, boy.
Oh, The Elysian of Living.
Oh, that's totally... That seems like some nice nighttime reading.
Voice of Wally Franks. At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I certainly don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put on these pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going.
Good.
I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one of those pipes burst, I'm out of here. Oh, this guy sounds like me with my job.
Oh, good. This is totally shaping up to be no problem whatsoever.
He's very religious. That's what's going on, you know.
And oh, obviously, then. That's what it is. Oh, let's see. We're going to get a surprise movie in here. Let's see.
Flo? Aunt Flo's in town?
God, everything really is... Wait, I just realized something. Ink Machine. Ink is life. Obviously, this is a Splatoon prequel.
All right.
I wonder how many more randomly moving little cardboard cutouts of that dude we're gonna get.
I wonder too. I forgot.
We only had that one.
I can jump, but I wonder if there was a run button.
I don't remember seeing one, but at the same time. It's hard to tell.
There is this weird effect that if I like move forward or stand still. Oh yeah, move forward and press like one of the triggers. Like it has a weird like everything kind of goes further in the distance sort of effect. Like some sort of perspective effect. It's weird.
Huh.
Oh, hey, it's Bendy. Oh, we can take him. Okay. There we go. Oh, that stitch placement. That doesn't look too happy.
That was just a happy accident. It's all good. It was intentional. And was that running before?
Yeah.
Was that projector running before? Okay.
Okay. Got some ink. So, 3 out of... Oh, God. Bright. Wait. Is that 4? 4 items.
Look at this. We are making progress.
Yeah, dude. Like, heck. This isn't too hard. I don't think anything's, you know, wrong here. I think we're just... I think it's just kind of like an overly religious guy, a little bit, you know, maybe a little bit on the spooky side. But...
Just really likes his work, you know?
Seemingly that was my old desk. I used to put lots of hours there. Oh, hey, it's a wrench. All right. Good. We're just missing
one. Meant to give the... Drax says that the fisheye is apparently run, and it's designed to give you tunnel vision, like if you're panicked.
Oh, okay.
But why would we be panicked, though? This is an animation studio. Animation is happiness, right?
Yeah, especially in the 1930s. This is like rubber hose shit, man.
Yeah, everything's a musical, you know, like the cars and the buildings are dancing along. And everyone's just having a grand old time. Oh, and no one's getting strung up on a table and bled dry of all the ink or anything. And what the heck is going on in here?
Well, seemingly all of the items just magically appeared here after I found them. Well, that's good. That's convenient.
When did you become a sorcerer and not tell me?
Let's see.
All right, so I guess we're just looking at those last couple of things.
We just need one thing. It was like a gear.
Where's gear holder when you need him?
Let's see. Anything here?
It seems like everything was pretty spaced out, and we already found something in this room. So maybe it was were any other like nooking, any other like side hallways that we didn't go down?
I don't know. Let me just looking around right now. Let's see.
All right.
So yeah, we need to find a gear. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, we did find something in here. You said.
I thought we found something in here before, didn't we?
I don't remember. Let's see.
Maybe we didn't.
It's kind of there's so many things that it was kind of like hard to.
Because I guess we came in here, we saw the thing, and then we saw the writing appear on the wall. And Kyo, does anything attack you in this game at all? I guess it's possible, but I don't know. Everything seems pretty safe right now.
What would attack us? It's an animation studio. I mean, Look at this guy, he's so happy.
Yeah, look at that. And just because we have a button for weapon in our controller doesn't mean we're going to need a weapon. It just means that, you know, you can.
Yeah. I mean, who knows? Maybe some, like, evil corporation is going to try to take down this poor animation company. You know? That sounds right.
It's like, yeah, yeah, totally. So,
no.
So it's like,
no devil worshipping or anything like that. That's crazy.
Exactly.
Let's see. What is Bendy, anyways? Is he a little devil? Is he a little cutie devil? Is that what it is? Or is he just a kid with some, like, interesting hair combing?
Drax says that Bendy reminds him of Jack Frost, or, like, the mascot from Atlas.
Oh, I can see that.
Kind of. I just kind of think of the blue badger from Ace Attorney.
Yes.
Always dancing.
Oh, God, imagine if we saw Bendy dancing like that.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, is that it? Is that the gear? No?
Well,
there we go. There's the gear.
Okay, that's all of them. I just need to get the ink flowing somehow.
Gotta talk to Aunt Flo.
So I guess we have to go to the flow switch, so I guess the power is just fixed itself. Now we just have to go for the flow switch, I guess. I don't know.
I'm just remembering one of, like, my favorite Whoa. Hey. The fuck?
I didn't see what it was. I got the screen share got blurry.
Bendy, this cardboard cutout of Bendy, like, looked moved at us and then went back behind the corner.
Bendy. You're just Bendy, not Walky, you little goofball.
That's right. It's probably one of those little traps, you know, they probably do to mess with, like, people who come here. You know? Like,
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Oh, look. So now we're getting the surprise. Now we're getting the surprise video.
Let's see. All right. Flo. Thank you, Aunt Flo.
We did it.
Let's see. I was just remembering one of my favorite stupid moments in, like, wrestling with, like, Kurt Angle. It was like they did a storyline where he was trying to form a relationship with Stephanie McMahon, and he's like, "Come on, Stephanie, after this match, let's go out together." And she's like, "I can't. Aunt Flo's in town." And he's like, "Well, bring her along then."
So I guess, do we go back to the ink machine now, or?
Yeah, I guess. Oh, we still have to, you know, pull the switch over here, I think, so.
I guess so.
All right, let's see. Ready. Are you ready? I guess.
Yeah, might as well.
Main power, you know.
We did it!
Main Ryan. Power, turn on!
Oh my god, that reminds me. Oh, I was at a game store nearby, and they actually had a cartridge of Zero Wing.
Nice.
Main power, turn on. Hit you.
On. What you say?
Bendy, no.
Alright. Why is this card... why is this boarded up all of a sudden?
Bendy!
Let's see, why is this... Whoa! Hey!
Oh, hey, Bendy!
Hey, Bendy, you don't look so good. You need a...
Bendy, did you pee on all over the floor again? Oh, the layout's changing. Goodness gracious.
Wow.
What is this?
That's a lot of ink. I think I'm going to get out of here.
Dang, Bendy, I love what you've done with the place.
Yeah, I need to go talk to... Oh!
Oh, this is a...
Ouch.
Well, okay, I guess we're down here now.
Oh, I took that fall well.
Because it's a cartoon fall. Nothing really hurts you or anything. You just kind of laugh it off.
Yeah, that's right. My legs are not broken. Yay. Let's see here. Let's see if there's anything over here. Well, that was weird. I mean, not every day you see a place fill up with ink. See, need to talk to the plumber. I mean, those pipes aren't working very well.
Obviously not, and
Let's see. Gotta get those pipes fixed. Call the Mario Brothers.
Oh my goodness. I didn't know we had 5 sub-basements in the animation studio.
Yeah, that's interesting. It must be annoying for, you know, you gotta fix something.
Yeah, no kidding, right?
Oh, hey, I can open doors now. That's nice.
Ooh. We now have functioning hands.
Ooh, a hatchet.
This will definitely come in handy. This will definitely come in handy. I think your right trigger uses that. The creator lied to us.
The creator lied to us? Oh, wow. Well,
goodness gracious.
I don't know what I'm going to need. I am going to need this hatchet. Got to take down this boards. I mean, what the heck?
How very Half-Life.
There we go. Yeah, some minor annoyance. You know, we don't need it. We're not going to need it to attack anyone, of course.
No, of course. I need to break through these styrofoam boards.
Very styrofoam.
Yep, absolutely.
Hey, it's a candle.
Oh, candle.
Oh, that's strange. Okay.
Eat hatchet, evil candle. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, this is a strong candle.
It's magic. It must be a magic candle.
Maybe we can use it to burn bushes. It worked in, you know, Zelda.
I'm just imagining we can get these boards off the door, but the door is locked. We can't go through it. What do you... We have a hatchet! Oh, good.
Oh. Mama? Is this Telltale all over again?
Okay, that's okay. Now we're just going to transmute our mother back to life. It's totally fine. Nothing could possibly go wrong.
Oh. And I passed out. Wow. That was interesting.
That was sure a thing.
Did I black out? I hear music. Chapter 2, the old song. Oh, good, it went right into... Oh, my head, what happened? I don't know what happened, but they're at least nice enough to let me, like, keep my axe there. Oh.
They were nice enough to let you leave you lying down right in the middle of this occult symbol. It's fine.
See if I can find a way out.
Let's see. Well, yeah, that's a good optimism there, guy. Just try to find a way out. Nothing to worry about.
They graciously just stack. They graciously just lay it right on this coffin.
Let's see.
The coffin is yours too. You just don't realize it yet.
That pentagram is great. It's very well drawn. I mean,
yeah, it's drawn with ink too, because it's only ink and not anything else. Yeah. No, really.
Yeah. I mean, you know, they're probably not a cult. It's probably not a cult. It's probably just Wiccan or something, you know?
Yeah, you know, like friendly witches. It's kind of like those vampires that drink blood from the blood packs instead of from people's necks, you know? Yeah.
Or maybe it's actually the Jewish star and we're just looking at it the wrong way.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, maybe it was a bad year and they couldn't afford the 6th point. I mean, I don't know. He will set us free.
He will set us free. Oh, okay.
Is that a banjo?
Oh, shit, yeah. Come on. Can I have the banjo?
Pick it up. I want to be a bard. Let's do this.
Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo-Kazooie. I can strum it, though. I am strumming it, at least.
Oh, my God. It's vibrating. What did you do?
It's what it does whenever I actually try to use it. All it does is, like, strum itself. I got... three cans of ink.
Do you use those for anything?
I don't know. Maybe I was a cartoon character all along.
Oh my god. These get so big. This is this is like 6th sense level shit here. Uh-oh, here we go.
Voice of Sammy Lawrence. He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old song, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will... I'm reading this like I'm a robot. And I will be swept into the final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I'm just imagining Gregorian chant version of the merry-go-round fell down.
The merry-go-round fell down.
The merry-go-round fell down. I don't know.
Oh. Oh. Hey, there's Bindi.
Hi, friend!
There's another pentagram over here.
Everything just looks so friendly and inviting here. I'm just going to lie down here and then just never get up. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
This is fine.
All these coffins are fine, too. You know, I'm not even worried about what's in them.
You know, it's long-term health insurance. You know, they cover you from all the way from now until the end, and they might accelerate that end, but that's fine. That just means they care or something, right?
Yeah, they like, help from beyond. Hi, Bindi? Oh!
Oh, now you've done it. Now you made him angry.
Wow, that...
Oh, look at that. How many points does that star have? They went nuts on that one.
That's the ultra Jewish.
Oh, my goodness.
Let's see. I
have our own star. It'll be better than your star. It'll have more points and everything.
I'm sorry, Bindi. I didn't know it was actually going to let me break you. I thought it was
My goodness.
Aunt Flo must be in town. Ew.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa. Oh, hey. Hello, you. Hello? Person.
Friend, pardon me.
Where the hell did he go? Huh. That must be a magician or something.
I guess so. You have all these... This is... I guess it's true what they say about animators. They really do magic.
Oh, it's bacon soup. All these cans are bacon soup.
Okay. Maybe it's like health or something.
Delish. I've sure got enough of these. They're offering me an awful lot of these. I mean...
Are you just like gonna like eat all these and just... I'm gonna laugh at the game and you eat all these and just like throw up or something.
They've been in here for God knows how long. Granted, they're canned food, so that means they're at least somewhat.
I guess.
Okay, I mean.
It says bacon soup. Surprise, it's just ink.
It probably is. Oh, I guess that's not a can of soup, that's a log. Huh, okay, well. Hey, Bindi, how you doing? I'm not gonna. Sorry.
Oh, now you done it. You done did it.
Sorry, I'm just a little stressed out. I mean, power to this gate
somehow. Need to get power to. That's not a gate. That's a barrel, you dolt.
Redirect power to gate. Oh, here's the gate.
Oh, that gate. So I guess you need to find three thingus.
Three pingus?
Pingus!
Pingus. Alright, well, I don't know where else to go. I mean, I didn't see a whole lot of stuff.
Maybe it's one of those things where things will change now or something, or I don't know. Maybe I'll fall through the floor again. Or maybe, anything is possible.
Anything's possible in animated cartoon.
That's right. As long as you have imagination.
Oh, hey, I got an idea.
Wait, what?
Didn't they already kill this one?
You did. Came back. It was just so happy that it couldn't stay gone.
I'm sorry, Bindi. Please forgive me. I didn't know what I was thinking.
You know, sometimes you get a little bit stressed, and it's just like, you know, you just gotta... You just do things, then, you know, you always forgive and forget. Right? Right?
It's all cool, man.
Yeah.
We like
you. Yeah, absolutely. Great.
I'll even draw a picture of you when I'm done. I'm not trying to stab you right now, I swear.
I'm just gesturing wildly with this axe. It's all good.
It's stress relief. I was told about it by my psychiatrist. My 1930s psychiatrist.
Yeah, you can get single barrel or double barrel psychiatrist. Wow, that actually had more layers of meaning than I thought it did.
Let's see. So, all right, oh, there's that. So I'm looking for something to give power.
Something to give power.
In, like, 1930s logic, too. So, oh.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I can't come back this way, huh?
I guess not. I guess not. That's just that way is just closed now.
My axe can't cut through those planks of wood for some reason. It must be not a styrofoam.
Wait, what was that sign above that stairwell?
Utility 9 shaft.
Huh. Let's
see here. Well, at least it's not like utility 666 or something like that.
No, why would we have something like this? This is a happy place, a place of joy.
And what's this thing? It's like a drone.
It's a drawing of a furnace.
Well, I guess you can't. I don't know what to say about that. I really don't.
I guess that's one way to cut costs, I guess. This is a boss, I need a furnace. We're freezing in here. Don't worry. I got you covered. It's not what I meant, boss.
I said I got you covered.